Gino Galanto, a.k.a. Wendy Chicken. I will do a little ad lib as Miss Emma's Pop. A little bit of twist here. Yeah. Well, boss, you see, Matthew, you know, that guy was taking his nose when it doesn't belong? Well, he's coming over here. I knew about him a long ago. You know, he's my kind of guy. Maybe I'll trick him a little bit. Maybe I'll show him a trick or two, or maybe I'll just dispose of him. Whatever you want me to do, boss. You know me. I'm beautiful, but I'm not delicate. I'm a lady, but I'm also mean as hell if I have to. You know, so many ways that I can get away with murder, you know that. So many ways. I will wait for Matthew and Dan. I'm gonna put him in my special place for all those naughty boys. And Matthew is a naughty boy. He thinks a goody two-shoes. He thinks that they can't figure out, but I know guys like him. I know him. I can read him like the palm of my hand. Look at the palm of my hand. I'm gonna have him begging, honey. I'm gonna make him suffer. And then I want to make him crave me. And after I'm having fun with him, after I'm done, I'll be like Cat the Mouse. I'm the cat, he's the mouse. And you know what cats do to the mice after they're done playing with them? Because a girl always has fun. I'm a good girl, right? Or said, am I a good girl or what? Oh, wait. I love you. For anything for you, boss. I'll do. Matthew is mine. Mine for my enjoyment. And it ain't a damn thing I can do.